Is it to play a ball? Three university students in Portugal have designed a system to predict the trajectory of billiard balls using AR technology. As long as the cue stick is aimed at the mother ball, the line of the ball will appear on the table. Then all you have to do is to adjust the position of the ball. As long as the hand does not shake a shot gear, the table is not a dream, and even simulate the collision and bounce and other situations. Instant rookie into a god.
By this bench and saw this, so of course we connected to Bluetooth and then we played some music. And then if you set your phone right here, it will charge. 2021.
This is a $400 smart suitcase that's perfect for anyone who travels a lot. Once connected to the app, you can lock and unlock the suitcase with your phone and use Face ID for extra security. It also has a built-in scales to check the weight of your bag, a removable battery pack to charge your phone or laptop, and if it's pinched or lost, it has a GPS so you can track it down. It's great for anyone who always loses their luggage, or if you always overpack and end up with overweight fees. This is the world's thinnest portable monitor that can increase productivity by up to 50%. It works with your laptop, tablet or phone. You just connect the device using the cables provided and you're good to go. It comes with a neat case which doubles as a stand, but you can also use a magnetic mount to get the perfect angle for working. I love it because it lets you game on the go, and since it's less than 5mm thick, it can easily slip into a bag.
you ever seen a folded puzzle staircase? It is like a piece of paper clinging to the wall. Like a work of art does not take up space. Use a gentle pull. A staircase appears in front of you, as solid as the wall, and the slope step height can be adjusted. More interesting is that it is like a puzzle. You need to assemble it yourself. It only takes 2 to 3 hours to get it done easily. What do you think of this idea? Don't joke about bricklaying anymore. With this Hadrian bricklaying robot, as long as 2 days to build a good villa, work it is often mounted on a truck, waving a 28-meter-long mechanical arm, can automatically calculate the location of each brick should be placed. Even the adhesive connecting the bricks is also a special construction adhesive, only 4 to 5 minutes to dry. I'm afraid that even bricklayers also have unemployment. Chinese guy invented a socket not afraid of water. Whether it is unplugged and inserted in the water, or soaked in water, the socket can be used normally. There will be no electric shock phenomenon. This socket is a guy spent 10 years of independent research and development of insulation technology, has received 95 patent certification. This can be soaked in the water socket you dare to use.
Now look at this.
In order to allow everyone to urinate and defecate at will anytime, anywhere, a company has invented a backpack toilet. It can be carried on the body, it can be folded and fixed in a few seconds. You can immediately get a convenient toilet. This backpack toilet weighs about 5 kg. You just need to find an open space. Take out the backpack stall like things to open. This simple toilet is assembled. Take out the small tent is both a simple toilet. With it no longer used to worry about finding the toilet. Will be stab chairs have you seen? Foreign park benches have nails. The chair comes with a coin system, and the seat of the spike will only close after the coin is dropped. 10 minutes later, the chair will give a warning alert, and the spike will rise again unless the coin is dropped again. Why do park benches need to be like this? The original designers to avoid the public seats are occupied for a long time. How do you think about this creative invention? Sweden debuted the world's first automatic makeup machine, Moda, which can 3D print makeup onto your face in 30 seconds. It is connected to the phone via Bluetooth and can directly copy the hottest celebrity makeup or customize it specifically for you. You just need to put your head close to the makeup machine. The machine will automatically scan your face, analyze the location of the user's features and skin condition, automatically complete the makeup for you, and also focus on the acne marks and various flaws that need to be trimmed. And the whole process can be done in just 30 seconds. With it, the ladies no longer need to get up early to do their makeup.
This is the first house to be 3D printed from raw earth. They call the process Tekla, which stands for technology and clay. It's sustainable and zero waste as it doesn't need any materials to be transported to this site since it uses local soil. This should also greatly reduce construction costs. It only took 200 hours for multiple printers to construct the 650 square foot house. The soil material used helps with insulation and ventilation, while the shape and the external ridges also enable the structural balance of the house.
This is a wheel will be transformed. Just 2 seconds to switch back and forth between wheeled and tracked. It can not only in the flat road as fast as flying, once encountered rugged mountainous terrain, just press the switch. The tire will quickly complete the transformation. Any terrain can be as smooth. If this tire began to sell, you will install this tire for your car. Pagan, as long as you step on it, the floor tile will drive the gears to rotate under the action of gravity. Each step can generate 5 watts of electricity to power a variety of nearby facilities or stored in lithium batteries. What's more, it can also charge the car. The instant spontaneous conversion of electricity can drive a Tesla. How do you feel about this creative invention?